Hello, everyone. Gameaholic1994 here. It's been a while since I put a voice in my videos. And in today's video, I'm trying out a new steam engine on the Strasbourg Railroad. This is a 1920s version of the route, and it's from Railworks America. And the engine is an 1894 Brooks Locomotive Works 480 Mastodon from Machine Rail. That's right. You're looking at the future rainbow sun of Railworks. I may speak at least once or twice every few minutes, but other than that, enjoy today's little test of driving this mid-sized engine on one of the most famous railroad routes in America. This engine has some nice acceleration. And what a beautiful whistle. They really did an impressive job making this engine. Sorry. Let me just fast forward us through this little hiccup of setting the points into the right direction. Okay. Now just sit back, relax, and enjoy the ride down the Strasbourg Railroad accompanied by some fitting country music. Sure, there may be more to this engine than just how fast it can go, like the lid to the dome and door to the smoke box opening, but I'm okay with just driving the engine at a substantial speed. Just driving the engine is all I'm okay with. thought this engine was just the right one for this round. And since it's an American engine, I see a Rainbow Sun number 475 reskin in the future. All I need are just the right passenger cars to go with this. If you have any suggestions, feel free to mention them in the comments below. Oh yeah, that crossing right there looks like the one where P.T. Boomer made his first entrance when he cut in front of the train. Judging by the road and track crossing diagonally, this looks like the spot where today's East Strasbourg station is located. Looks like I know where to put a station on this railworks layout. And maybe I should change the roads too to make the environment look a little more like it is today. Maybe. We'll be right back. Overall, a great engine. I highly recommend this. Really worth the price of this payware model. Until next time, this is Gameaholic 1994, signing off.